Modi keeps on saying that he is out to transform the country's economy, that he will bring together all things which will contribute to a steep rise in the national income of the country. We know now that the beginning of the end has come, that Modi's propaganda that national income of India in the last 2 years has gone up is a hollow claim. Today, almost all rating agencies have come to the conclusion that as against the 7.6% growth rate of the country's economy projected only a few months ago, it has come down to 7%, and some rating agencies have said that it will be as low as 6.3%. Now, the consequences of this steep fall in the GDP of the country can be well imagined. Employment will fall, both in agriculture, industry, and services. Production will fall, particularly in the informal sector, which accounts for 45% of the country's national income. And therefore, we can imagine that to rise to the occasion to tell the people what wrong things have been done by the Modi government, and that it is our solemn duty to give a clarion call to the people of this country to wake and rise.